According to Anderson Burora, the deputy resident city commissioner of Rubaga Division, there are many unauthorized buildings being illegally put up in several parts of the city suburbs. He disclosed that it is unfortunate that majority of these structures are being given a go-ahead by some corrupt KCCA officials. He says it is also an opportunity for KCCA to recover lost revenue.
80%.
Pardon?
80% of the buildings you see mushrooming everywhere have no building plans and are not known in the books of government. That means they have not paid taxes. Who are they paying these taxes to? Some of the taxes that are lost along the way, we are going to make sure that whoever is involved in soliciting these monies from these buildings is held culpable. But also those who paid to these individuals, it is not yet over. We are going to compel you to make sure that you pay so that government can recover what it has lost.
Starting next week, Burora says they are to carry out evaluation of all structures in Kampala.
We shall have an entire stakeholders engagement to report to them what our findings are and what we think is right to be followed and to be done in order for government services to be efficient. This therefore means that, but we also intensified on some changes that we are required for the program to proceed. We halted not to stop, but we halted to make sure that we correct the mistakes.
Relatedly, Burora sounded the alarm that World Bank officials implicated in the Luigi drainage building scandal want to escape from the country before investigations conclude. He has asked the Ministry of Internal Affairs to block these officials from traveling abroad.
Our register wrong people are now seeking to run out of the country because of the advanced stages of the investigations. It is now also clear that those who were denied that they are not Vivanja owners, Uganda Land Board has owned them, the local leadership has owned them, then we wonder, where did the KCCA get them?
World Bank provided $183.7 million to Kampala Capital City Authority to conduct studies and construct Lubiji drainage channel after compensating land victims where the project passes. However, last year, Burora halted the construction works, citing anomalies that surrounded the compensation. Report by Juliet Namuwaya for the news.